Hi Ra, sorry, due to some technical problems in my mobile, last video discontinued. In last video, we are in discussion about order of a matrix, is it? Okay. I think we are in second example in last video. Okay, let it be. Yes, what is the order of a second matrix? 2 cross 2. Then come to third matrix, C. How many horizontal lines are there? How many horizontal lines are there? 1, 2, 3. Hence, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 horizontal lines are there. Hence, 4 cross. How many vertical lines are there? Only 1. Hence, 4 cross 1. This is the matrix of order 4 cross 1. 4 rows, 1 column. Then what is the order of a matrix D? D is not a matrix at all. So we can't say number of rows and number of columns. So come to the dictionary meaning of definition of a matrix. These are all explanations about order. It is not a definition. Please come to the definition of order of a matrix. Yes. Matrix can also be denoted by, for example, capital A is equals to Aij. Here we are using I and j subscript to small a. I and j are subscript to small a. Listen carefully. There are two subscriptions, small I and small j to small a. Small a ಗೆ ಎರಡು ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಬರೆದಿದೆ. ಐ ಸೇಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಜೆ ಸೇಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೈಟ್ ಜನರಲ್ ರೆಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್. ಎ ಐ ಜೆ, ಎ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಎನ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್, ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಸಿಂಗಲ್ ಎಲಿಮೆಂಟ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ. Depending on I and j, I and the number of rows, j and the number of columns. Depending on I and j, we can write number of elements inside the matrix. General representation, Aij. For every definition, in general, NCERT book, they are used. A matrix, Aij, is defined as square matrix, rectangle, further available definitions. General representation of a matrix. This is general representation of matrix, yes. Come to the definition of order of a matrix. Listen carefully. Definitions. Every word is heart of the definition. A matrix having m rows. A matrix having m rows and n columns. Nothing but m cross n. A matrix having m rows and n columns is called a matrix of order m cross n. Climax of the definition is very important. A matrix m having m rows and n columns is called a matrix. Order of a matrix is wrong. Correct definition is a matrix having m rows and n columns is called a matrix of order m cross n. This is the climax of the definition is important. Starting is important. Every word is important in definition. According to schema of evaluation, according to them, if one word is missing, according to scheme, you lost the mark. Yes. Define order of a matrix. A matrix having m rows and n columns is called a matrix of order m cross n. You better to start definition of matrix like this. ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಕೂಡ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಸಿಗುತ್ತೆ. ಇಸ್ ದ ಕರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್. ಬೆಟರ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್. If your starting is from particular perfect address, you are safe. A matrix capital A is equal to Aij. You can use M cross N or without M cross N. A matrix general representation here. A matrix Aij having a matrix. After the word matrix, write the general representation of matrix. A matrix Aij having m rows and n columns. If you full stop here, you won't get mark. A matrix having m rows and n columns is called a matrix of order m cross n. Is called a matrix of order m cross n is the climax of the definition. This is the definition of order of a matrix. Then listen carefully. For example, a matrix having 5 elements. Matrix having 5 elements. Let me take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many elements are taken? 5 elements. What are the possible orders of a matrix after filling these elements in matrices? In how many ways we construct number of matrices using these 5 elements is a simple process. This is one mark question. Please listen carefully. Everybody knows number should arrange in rectangular position, then only we call it as a matrix. Please come to that. A matrix having 5 elements, then what are the possible orders? Earlier 15 minutes video alle correct aagi neevu paada kelidre fraction of second alli answer madakagutte. This is odd number. 5 is odd number. Whatever may be odd number are given. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We can arrange these elements in like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is also matrix. Don't use commas between 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And another way of representation 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is one representation. So, these representations, these two representations are correct. Then any third possibility, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, is it a matrix? No. How many possible matrices? 2 possible matrices. That is not the answer for the question. What are the possible orders of a matrix having 5 elements? These answers are wrong. Then what is the correct answer? First of all, what is the question? What are the possible orders of a matrix having these 5 elements is the perfect question. Then what's your answer? You can work out through rough. How we can arrange these 5 elements in matrix another now saddle burko botta penilla. This is the rough work. How many rows? Again, to analyze rows, please follow the arrows. Horizontal arrows, vertical arrows. These are vertical. How many horizontal lines are there? Nothing but one. How many vertical lines are there? Nothing but columns. So, 5 cross 1, sorry, 1 cross 5. How many horizontal lines are there? 5, hence 5 rows. How many vertical lines are there? Only 1 row. Hence, it is 1 column. So, possible orders 1 cross 5 and 5 cross 1. These are the suitable answer for the question. Write the possible orders of a matrix having 5 elements. It is enough to write 1 cross 5 and 5 cross 1 is enough. So, istella madbekilla exam alli. Please, how many elements are there? 5. What are the factors of 5? 1 and 5. Arrange them in possible orders. 1 cross 5 and 5 cross 1. That is the answer. Similarly, if you take 8 elements. 8 A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H. How many elements are taken? Eight elements. So again, similar question. What are the possible orders of a matrices having these eight elements? TV nodadange video nodutidre subject arthagalla. Watching and learning both are important. Please follow the subject. Eight elements are taken. Question is, what are the number of possible orders of a matrices having these eight elements? Already answer flash agirutte. Eight elements. What are the factors of eight? Including one and itself. Itself means eight. Including one and eight. Be careful. Including one and eight. Here also, including one and five. What are the factors of eight including one and eight? 1, 2, 4, 8. Hagan theli. Possible orders. 4 is wrong answer. 4 is wrong answer. Please wait. What are the factors of 8? Factors of 8. 1, 2, 4, 8. 1 cross 2 is wrong. Why? 1 into 2 is nothing but 2 but not 8. Any two factors are multiplied to get 8. This is the correct process. So, hagadre 1 cross 8. With respect to 1, one order is completed. 2 cross 8 or 4? If you write 4, 2 4 is 8. If you write 8, 2 8s are 16. Then it is wrong. So, we should write 4. 2 cross 4. 2 4 is 8. Sorry. Then we can use commas. No problem. Then, 4 cross 2. These two orders are different but not same. 2 cross 4 is different from 4 cross 2. And remaining last possibility 8 cross 1. 1 8 is 8. 2 4 is 8. 4 2 is 8. 8 1 is 8. All product are 8 barbek because matrix having 8 elements. There is a possibility to mistake here. 1 cross 4 wrong. Why it is wrong? 1 into 4 is a 4 but we should get 8. So that is 1 cross 4 is wrong. Why 2 cross 4 is wrong? 2 cross 4 is not wrong. 2 4 is 8. 2 cross 4 is the correct order of a matrix. Hence, again question to answer. What are the possible orders of a matrix having 8 elements? Factorize 8. We are having 4 factors. Multiply 2 factor to get 8. That is the correct working rule. So, 1 into 8. Sorry. Don't read it as a into. It is a cross. 1 cross 8. If multiplication of these numbers is 8, order is correct. 2 × 4 multiplication of these numbers is 8, not is correct. 4 × 2 multiplication of these two numbers is 8, then not is correct. 8 × 1 multiplication of these two numbers is correct, then it is also correct order. So possible orders of a matrix having 8 elements, correct answer is 1 × 8, 2 × 4, 4 × 2, 8 × 1. ಮೂರು ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಬರೆದಿದೆ ಸರ್, ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಹೋಗ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿದೆ ಸರ್, ಗೋಯಿಂದ ಬರೋದಿಲ್ಲ. ಫೋರ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶುಡ್ ಫಾರ್ 1 mark. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಈ ಕ್ಲಾಸಸ್ಸನ್ನು ಇಲ್ಲಿಗೆ ನಿಲ್ಲಿಸ್ತಿದ್ದೀನಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇಟ್ 12th ಅಂತ ಆರ್ 13th, ಡೇ ಬೈ ಡೇ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್ ಕ್ಲಾಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು, ಬಾಯ್ ಬಾಯ್.